Oh my goodness! They see it! There's something going on! These baboons are in an uproar! Oh no! It's a gorilla with a gun!
Oh, it's a gun!
You no good ape!
I should let them know. I'm going to tag them in the video. All right, hi. Good morning. It's Saturday morning. It's like 7. Oh, it's 20 after 7. Uh-oh. So we'll probably leave by like 8.
Is it really?
It's already 20 after 7. All right. I want to show you our free breakfast that we got at the hotel. So we got bagels for tomorrow, and we stole peanut butter and bagels. So we have them for tomorrow morning.
No, we didn't steal.
Well, we didn't steal them. They're free. So I have orange juice, I have eggs with pepper, and then I have a big pile of waffles. I'm not going to eat all the waffles. I'll probably just going to eat the big one, and then I'll save these for like tomorrow morning. Excuse me. And then there's syrup, and then, oh, here's your syrup, and then there's butter. So quite nice, and it's free. It comes with the cost of the room. It's a small little place, but you know, you make your way around and you get what you want. They have also have like cold stuff. They have,
The orange juice is really good.
Yeah, the orange juice is like delicious. I don't know if it's like.
I don't know why it's like.
I don't know where it comes from.
I never drink orange juice or something, but it was really good.
Yeah, I love orange juice, and this is really good orange juice. It probably has 8 pounds of sugar in it. That's probably why it's good. But anyway, they also have cold stuff. They have cold cereal, yogurt, milk, things like that as well. So I'm gonna eat, and then we can hurry up and go to the park.
All right, you junior space rangers, listen up. Zerg is using the stolen battery cells.
I got 1700. Renee got. Renee did good on her first try. She's a space ace. I'm a planetary pilot. Here's what the ride looks like. So you shoot all these different things.
Space
rangers has been temporarily halted.
Please remain seated. Your mission is in
shortly. Oh no, we're stuck on the rock! Submarines, and then this is back open. Yay! It was closed yesterday, now it's back open.
Thank you.
So we're in Toontown. There's all the fun stuff over here in Toontown.
How long we can go in the little thing, the fire hydrant?
Yeah. Hey, Jessica.
It was like a 5-minute wait for Roger Rabbit, so we're doing it, and we might do it again. But we can control the spin. Yeah. It's a fun ride.
Holy smoke, Roger! We come down!
Ah! Ah! I'm in!
It's Scrooge McDuck.
God, animal.
It's supposed to be the Dumbo train.
Is it really?
It's that's what the train in Dumbo's called that carries all the animals.
How do you get it on that one?
I think you have to enter on that side somewhere. Because all of there is like all the Fantasyland stuff. Because the castle's right there.
My name is Terry, and I'll be your captain of Star Teller aboard Wendy. For your safety, please remain seated. It has arms, feet, and legs inside the boat. And to brush your shoulders, sorry, don't take any unexpected turns. Now, most people visit stories through pages of books, but for those who visit in person, whether through a rabbit hole, or with some help of pixie dust, find the journey quite magical, sometimes even magic.
It all looks
now our story starts with once upon a time, and in this case, a big bad wolf who lives in the cave just to our left. He's always chasing other three little pigs, but mainly they live across the way in a house of straw, sticks, and guaranteed wolf-proof bricks. Now our story takes a strange turn, and just around the corner is a quaint English village, home to Alice, for one golden afternoon.
Mr. Toad, we're gonna see you soon. Oh, they're gonna go up in a minute. Here's Dumbo. It's the carousel. The castle's right there. There's the castle! It's sparkly and pretty. There's the drawbridge.
Did you hear that?
Powerful.
The
and we're out of here. Turn around, wave goodbye to those nice people on the dock.
Bye.
You never ever see them again. Well, welcome aboard the world famous Jungle Cruise. I'm your skipper Larry. I'll be your guide, your host, and your dance instructor for the next 5 exciting days and 7 romantic nights as we cruise the jungle rivers of the world. We begin here in the rainforest. Look at all the beautiful flowers. Up there, that's hibiscus. Down over there, that's lobiscus. This right here, that's bread biscus. But we won't go there. We now enter the Lost Delta. Across from us, Indiana Jones and the Temple of the Never-Ending Line. Oh, they should have used Fast-Fast. Oh, my goodness! Stay seated. There's something going on. These baboons are in an uproar. Oh, no. It's a gorilla with a gun.
Oh, it's a gun!
Good ape, you totally shot my camp supplies. Did you see what they did to my Jeep? Oh, they left the lights on. How am I going to get that thing to turn over? Well, up ahead is beautiful Schweitzer Falls, named after that famous African explorer, Dr. Albert Falls.
Look at all the animals.
Up there on the ridge, those are gazelle. The tall spotted ones are giraffes. The striped ones are zebras. And the dark ones with the horns, I don't know. The to me. But take a look at that pride of lions. Aw, they're protecting that sleeping zebra.
Try to pull it out, Renee. Try to pull it. So it used to come out for certain people. It used to come out and they would become like the king for the day or something. I don't know. They would get something. It was really cool. Try. Grandmother.
I'm just taking pictures.
Yeah, so. This ride is so much better here than at Disney World.
That's a really cool restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
There's people eating favorite place on
the
you're all staring at us. We better start the show rolling.
Wait, wait. We forgot to wake up the Glee Club.
To go to dinner, waiting for the bus. So the bus should be coming in like 10 minutes. So we're gonna head downstairs. I'll show you what I'm wearing. I have on this. I have on a little swing dress, but it's warm, or it's cooler. So I have on capris under it, and then my sandals, and then I have on my jean jacket. And this is Renee. So that's it. We're gonna go to Wine Country Trattoria. I never say that right. For dinner at DCA, and then we're gonna do some rides at DCA, and then we're gonna do Word of Color, and then we're gonna come back home and go to sleep because we have to get up at like 3 tomorrow. So that's the plan. We had a really fun day at Disneyland. I didn't vlog as much with like me talking as much as I wanted to, just because I didn't even want to. I didn't feel like it, so that's why I didn't do it. But we got a lot done. It was a really fun day. I'll recap it later. But yeah, we're gonna go. Bye. It's a little red. So we're in DCA right now. We just got through. We got additionally screened. It's
two of us did.
We did. We look like terrorists.
We apparently do. we're walking.
The other lady was like working out about it.
Yeah, she was very upset. It took 2 seconds. Calm down, lady. So we're walking towards. We're walking towards the Wine Country Trattoria. There's a pretty thing. Cars Land is directly in front of us. We're gonna go eat. So this is the restaurant. It's very pretty. It's right next to Paradise Pier. Paradise Pier is over there. We're just looking at the menu. Here's the menu. We have appetizers. We're gonna get a bruschetta to start. And then we're all gonna get a pasta your way. I might get the quattro pomodoro. That sounds good. They have fish, all different kinds of really select menu, but they pair it, obviously it's Wine Country, so they pair it with different wines, and I'm sure they have a pretty extensive wine menu that we're not gonna have because we have to run, so we can't have the wine, but tomorrow we might have wine. We don't know. So we got bruschetta. And it is absolutely delicious. It has it has shaved parmesan. This is an artichoke. It has mushrooms. Here's parmesan, and then on the bottom it's actually spread with ricotta. Absolutely delicious. And then we got ciabatta bread with oil. So good. So I got the spaghetti pomodoro, which is just a garlic marinara sauce. And then Renee got, which I will get next time I come here because that looks delicious, the alli olio with the campanelli. So good.
Well, you know, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
2 seconds later, just toast.
It's really cool.
Oh my god.
Folks, give me a break, will ya? Hey, you guys know my wife is the fan.
Oh, it comes out.
I'm probably mom.
Here's the park at night. It's still there's light out, so I get.
Actually, yeah,
there's because it's not fully dark yet.